What is up, squad? It's your girl Sapphire, and I am back with another fire video. Period. And that's on it. And that's the T.
Cash on me, like I hit the lottery. Hoes a trip, watch on how they follow me. Wait, honey's blue, yeah, I got them all on me. Go, let's go. Gotta shoot.
You already see by that title. I don't know what the title gonna be. To be honest, I'm gonna be honest. I don't know, because this is gonna be a lot going on in this video. This is day one of the video. And so right now, y'all about to see me drop my hair, my clothes off to my stylist. And this is day one of the video. I take senior pictures Wednesday, and I'm doing other stuff that day. So y'all gonna come on my journey. This is day one. This is October the 20th.
It was actually October the 19th.
4:30 something right now at the moment. So I'm gonna see y'all when I drop it off, or when I go to the store, because I gotta get stuff to prepare for everything. So I'll see you in the next part. Before we get in, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, click the notification bell if you do not want to miss none of these fire and none of my fire videos. And you already know, like I said before, it's a three-day video. So let's get on. Don't mind the sun is in my eyes, and that's why I'm squinting. But I do kind of look good with the sun in my face. And then the sun goes.
Anyways.
But I just dropped my closure off, so now we're heading back. Well, we're not going to going straight home. We're going to I had to get a little few things to get ready for the senior pictures, and then coming down below, I'm gonna do a get ready with me birthday vlog, because I have, my birthday is next week. I didn't do a birthday vlog or a birthday anything of last year or my sweet 16, so I might let you bring on my 18th journey. You already know I'm gonna be 18, so I'm gonna see y'all when I get to the store. I just dropped my clothes, y'all.
Wait a damn minute.
I'm editing, and I see that I said it twice. Now, why would I say I just dropped my clothes off twice? Well, like a few minutes ago, because we're driving down the road now. But we're about to go to the store, because I gotta get a little few things. I gotta go to a few things to complete my, you know, this thing I gotta do, because I take senior pictures Wednesday. Today's Monday. I get my hair done Tuesday. I get to my hair done tomorrow. I'm a vlog me coming back. Well, come back and see y'all the finishing look. I would show y'all, but I may do a video later on tonight showing y'all my hair a little dried out, because y'all didn't see that. But we finna go to the store, and I'm gonna see y'all when I get to the store. I'm at the hairstyle. I made it like a couple of minutes ago, but y'all see, I got the hair. So I just came in with some nail glue, which I have that, and I have this blow dryer coming today. My hair blow dryer. And this is a nail glue, if not, I hope not. I think this is. But I really don't need nothing else, because I do have gel at the house. And I haven't been getting the side part. So I'll see, I want to get back in the car. Y'all, not too long ago, came out of the store, and I got my little bag, because I didn't get too much out the hair store, and that's all I needed to do for today. So what I got, well, I got two things that I mainly needed, but I didn't get what I was not supposed to. I had got the blow dryer comb, this one where my hair store is. I can get this one without having to get the brush or the other small one. So I got this one, the detangling one, Then I got my nail glue. Then I have this hairpin. This hairpin. It says baby. For what reason, I know, and I know only. Because what? You in my business? Yeah, don't do that.
You in my business? Yeah, don't do that.
But now I'm on the way home, so what I got to do when I get home is wash my hair. And my mom's going to blow dry my hair. So I might see y'all after. I might get my hair blow dry.
What's good, squad? I'm back. So this is day two. So yesterday was Monday. Today is Tuesday. I got my hair done. So what?
It's nothing else there, but yeah, I'm not looking at anything. I'm just staring, and there's nothing in front of me in the street or nothing, and I'm just staring. Like, there's nothing there. There's nobody standing in front of me. I'm just staring. It's just staring for me.
Really, what's going on? I messed up and said by mistake yesterday was the 20th, and I'm forgetting that the dates, I actually took the date of my scene pictures, is the 21st. So yesterday, Monday, was the Monday of yesterday vlog. Was the 19th, so today is the 20th, and it's currently, like, last time I saw the clock, it was like 3:35. My hair appointment is at 4:30, but it takes us, it's not close to us, but it's close to us, if you know what I'm saying, because it's like all the way on the other side of the town from where my house is. So we're gonna head there, and I hope y'all having a wonderful day. I promise y'all this coming, I'm coming with more bangers, because don't mind my skin. It looks so, can't say, but don't mind, you see the twist in the back. My mama twisted my hair down. I got this do-rag on because I slept with it. All right, this is a clean do-rag now. Don't me, because I washed my hair last night. My mama blow dry my hair. And then on top of that, I don't use this do-rag unless I have do new hairstyles, which are after I wash my hair. So that's the only time I use my do-rag. So don't say, oh, because if I don't do that. But yeah, I'm breaking out, but my face is starting to get clear a little bit. It's just because I'm stressing. I break out every time I stress. So if you break out when you stress and you have a routine for your face, comment down below. Anything will help. But y'all, these my lashes. I think I messed up today. Like, it's coming up right here, but shoot, I might take them off later on anyway. So it ain't even no need to press about it, unless whatever. But I gotta look in this mirror real quick, y'all. I'm back from looking in the mirror, but anyway, like I was trying to say, but before I saw, I could look great, but sorry, y'all see my bra strap. But what was I saying? Hold on now.
So that's why I'm
hold
like.
Hold on now.
I know what I was saying. Okay, I was saying, yeah, these are my lashes. Y'all know Fire Boutique is my business. Shop with me. I sell lashes, lip gloss. I have. I'ma see y'all when I get there. Disclaimer, I'm gonna say this before I get in the video, send a video. It depends if I record while she do my while she does my hair. Because if she doesn't want to be in a video, I'm not gonna record it, but you'll see. Or I might just do some snaps of me getting my hair done, and I'll put it in the video. So see you. I did not record coming finishing right here, but here's the finishing product. You know, it's the baby hairs for me. It's the part for me. Anyway, this concludes the vlog for the day. I took some pictures in the morning or afternoon or whatever, and then more to come. So I'm gonna see y'all tomorrow. Y'all see my hair. I showed y'all in the last before. But I could come to show y'all again. Reveal. You know, the baby hairs. I got a side part. And it's straight. And I'm gonna restraighten it in the morning. Because I have seen pictures tomorrow. But I'm going to try to vlog that. I don't know if I can take pictures. Because I can only have not many people in there. They're going to be there one at a time. For my school, other schools in my district, in my town, seniors, they had other people that went in there, but my school specifically, they not doing that, which kind of sucks. But like, I know in the last clip I showed y'all that I was fit to see y'all tomorrow, but I wanted to insert this quick video in there of how I'm putting my hair up tonight or any other nights. So the first night I'm gonna show y'all. See, I just love my hair, you guys. Like, this really. Like, this is really. I'm just gonna say, I'm loving it.
Are you all in my crib? Can you pay my bills? Why you all in my grill? Can you pay my bills?
But let's get on to the hair. Putting on my hair. So, I put three things on my head. Because this nightcap kind of loosey. So, I want to put this up, but it depends on how thick it is. I'm going to see. I'm just going to put my do-rag on first. I got it untied or not. I'm going to put my do-rag on. Sorry for that, y'all. I'm just going to put this because I could have wrapped. Because I got to lay my baby hairs down still. And my lace, and not my lace front, but lay my closure. But that's gonna be a big part. And I'm trying to find my brush. I know I carried it down the hall. I'm gonna be right back as soon as I find my brush. So yeah, this y'all first time on this channel seeing me with a sewing. Let me tell y'all, so I'm gonna talk while I'm doing this. So I got a little clips here and there of me getting my hair done. But the next time I get my hair done, because I might go to her again. I'm gonna go to her again because I'm really loving it. So I did got some clips, so the next time I know I can record me getting while she's doing my hair. But I did get some clips of me getting my hair done. It's not the whole process, but it's a few clips of me while I was in there, if you know what I'm saying. So I'm about to finish brushing. I don't want no fine waves or nothing while I sleep. It's just me, but I just make sure everything's just the way it is. way it is now. It is the way it is when I go to bed. So let me tell y'all, the length of the hair, if y'all wonder, excuse me, how long, it's 14, 12, and a 10-inch closure. But I originally had a 14, 12, 10, and a 10 closure. And I had a three-part closure. And I did the side part, you already see. So, talking long, so let me, so now, I'm about to tie, put my do-rag on. I just went through the fire, please don't judge me. I don't know if you've noticed. I'm doing it and I love it. I just went through the fire.
I don't know if you have noticed. I'm doing me and I love it. I just went through the fire, please don't judge me. Please don't judge me.
So, now as you see, sorry y'all, y'all don't know that song? That's Kiara Shear, Don't Judge Me. She really should listen to that. So I'm not, usually I do it the boy's way when I tie my do-rags. So I'm going to try to do it because I usually don't do it with nails on. So, okay, this is why I really am struggling, because I'm going to show y'all the, oh, I don't know if I told y'all, but my birthday is next week, and I'm having a birthday dinner. I might vlog it, I might not. But I might take some pictures or record, because I don't know if everybody want to be in a video or whatever, y'all know. So, yeah, y'all expect that's a vlog coming out soon. I will put a picture of my outfit, but in a preview in this video, but you got. So I don't tie tight because I gotta sleep at night. So what I'm gonna do now is I'm gonna tie it so this all on my face, so to help lay that down while I sleep, because I'm a heavy sleeper. I don't know about you, but like the first 2 to 3 days, the first night I sleep pretty after I get my hair done. Always, I always sleep pretty when the first time I get my hair done. The second night I do good as the first one, but I start to twist and turn. Then the third night it's like a slowly night by night, but then like later on I just get. I really don't care. Like, I'm sorry, that's the TV. That's a TV up front. So, comment down below any other videos y'all want to see. Because, like, I'm trying to see what's in y'all interest in. I know this little senior journey. And so, you see, y'all going to be meeting my friend Shania tomorrow. And so I don't put all the way up on my eyes, cause I do got to see. So I tie this one. So now this I tie a little tighter than you would normally see me tie, because this is the top last one. So if anything slides off of here, slide off, it's gonna mess up my hair. So I tie this tight and the bottom loose, so that way it'd be like, oh, not the whole thing type. And so then I hold my hair and I put it up while I'm got this. And then just cause my nightcap big, I push the hair up. And then I think of what else I can do. So I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna untie this, y'all. Cause I washed it so many times that it stretched, you guys, out. And y'all sitting on that cap, don't mind it. I spilled something on it before and it didn't come off. So now y'all see this. It looks tight right there, but it's not that much tight. So so I'm gonna do this, cause it worked better like this. I'm gonna take a tie. And then I'm gonna wrap it up under here. Don't mind, it might look like it's tight or whatever. It is kinda, but when I take my shower again in the morning, it should also loosen up. So this might be ghetto, but I don't, I'm gonna put this on my head. Yeah, I wanna do my hair. If you live in my Sumter area, my area, Columbia. Hold on now. And you tend to take a scale and go, okay, I'm fine. Maybe you're So like I was saying, if you live in a certain area, Columbia area, or whatever, I'ma put her Instagram in my bio. Y'all can check her out. She does real good. Period. But anyway, and you wondering, cause this is on my head, and I do it opposite the way, cause I do it whatever fits me, whatever floats my boat, and whatever I do. Cause you in my business. Yeah, don't do that. Anyway, let me get ready, cause I gotta get up. Some of y'all seeing pictures tomorrow. I think I'm going to get my makeup done. And while I get that done, I'm real short of that. So I'ma just do it like this due to my back, but it's also gonna hold down my front. Like she said, I'ma start from the back. So I'ma I can't stand these kinda because so this is how I'm sleeping. It's tight, but not too tight. But I can sleep. So, good night. Hold on. I know this is how it look, but this is a ghetto way. This is a ghetto version, so whatever. But good night. Love you, Princess Squad. And I'll see you tomorrow. I'ma see you in the morning. My bad. I was supposed to record. Didn't get a chance to record. Something came up. We are about to hold on. So we about to go to the state fair with my friend. And I told you guys we're gonna meet my friend Shania.
Hey.
And I already took my senior pictures. So whenever I get the clip, or I might upload this the week after, or whatever. Whatever. I'll show y'all pics in another vlog or whatever. But I'll see you when we get to stay here. I think on my head, I was holding my legs down.
Oh my god!
Yeah. Oh, you see my hair? Y'all see that? Look at Naya in the back. Yeah, I'm gonna just take this off. So I'm gonna see y'all take this off.
You gon' smoke and you know I'm coming with it. What's in your pockets? Run them bitches. I'm poppin' shit behind the issues. I'll track hoes like Honda Civic. Yeah, I got a bunch of bitches. I feel like Uncle with it. I get that sack, whip it, chop it, and I can eat it.